responds to that baby. So it's critical, critical, critical that the baby goes right to mom after the birth for that bonding to take place. Okay, so there's so much more I can explain, but I'm supposed to skip through this. Okay, so then the emotional aspect is that this is an experience where women have the opportunity to build character, to see how strong they are, because we have to reach deep within ourselves to find an inner strength that we don't have to access otherwise. And so we see our capability through this process. And at the same time, we find that we have to reach up to God to get his help, to get us through. So it strengthens our connection. It's an opportunity to strengthen our connection with our Heavenly Father. And if honored, if this process is honored and supported, then a woman comes out of it feeling capable to raise this baby. She's